concerning you know, some religious views, I would end the comment with hate. You know, that's what's been shown to me. Someone from another video told me that my fellow Christians were calling me out and saying some things. Of course, I didn't see anything from anybody. You know, they may have been Christian, but I don't know. At the same time, I don't really care. All I really care about right now is the fact that I've offended a lot of people on YouTube. And if you're watching this, those that I have offended, I just wanted to apologize for, you know, for what I did. It was wrong with me, and from now on, if I'm gonna comment about anything with that has religious views in it, I'm not going to contradict it with, you know, as some people call it, with hate and discrimination. And of course, this apology is more towards atheists and non-believers, because since that's who I was discriminating against the most. So you know what? As a Christian, I'm giving you permission to do whatever you want to this video, you know, whatever you want. Discriminate against it, vote it down, do whatever you want, call me names, whatever. Whatever you can do to get the anger out, you know, out of your system. Because, well, first of all, I deserve it.